What we're going to do with this ball punch is, as we're picking the ball up for our layup, instead of holding it in here, we're going to punch the ball out, extending our front leg at the same time. So this ball is going to punch out in front of the defender, which a lot of times creates a foul. Because if, as this defender, as you punch this ball out, the defender often sees the ball and they go to strip it. And so now as you punch it out, they hit your arms and you're able to draw the foul. The second thing this does now is it leads your body out in front of the defender and it gives you an angle to finish. So we're going to punch the ball out. And now on this next step, we're going to tee our elbows. So as you tee your elbows now and the defender's recovering, you're sealing them off right here, where now you can extend to the rim for the finish. All right? This is going to be a ball punch. Punch the ball out, tee the elbows, and finish at the rim. Good, good. One down. Good, good. Really nice. It's a shoulder war. Shoulder war, elbow war. You get your elbows out in front of them, and it's a done game. It's rep. Good, good. Really nice. Really nice extension. Good. Great punch out. Off. Oh, foul. Foul. Two free throws. Two free throws for the game. Again, that's how you create contact going to the rim. That is the ball punch. It's a ball protection move to finish at the rim.